African slaves were shipped to Jamestown and sold as workers. Virginia Child inherits status of enslaved mother. Slaves take part in the Stono River Rebellion in South Carolina. Corpus Crispi, escaped slave, first captive casualty of American Revolution. Lord Dunmore's proclamation promises slaves freedom from British forces. Toussaint, that's my boy right there. He is Haitian, yes, come on in here. Yes. This is Mississippi, this is Alabama. Slavery, slave colony, slave state. The Black Codes. Congress passes the Fugitive Slave Law. African Methodist Church. The Freedom Journal. The first black newspaper. The Mississippi Slaves Property. 39 lashes on his back. The Cotton Gin Revolution. The Amistad. Frederick Douglass and Harriet Tubman. So this is a cotton hook. Shackles. And this is a slave team. What are human rights? Who decides what the Constitution means? The U.S. Supreme Court. Who enforces the law?
Be sure to look, you know, around.
Yeah.
This quilt here.
Yeah.
This is done by Quentin McGee, an African American artist. And of course, the chains. That's a horrible story right there. But then look at the bottom, and you see the salt. You rub into the wounds.
Yeah.
So that makes it even
worse.
A worse story.
The pain.
Yeah. For pain. So, I mean, she really captures, you know, the story, and there's some more of her work along the way, so be sure to look up as well as down.
Yes. What is supreme law of the land? The U.S. Constitution. Civil rights. Civil rights are legal terms meant to ensure that all American citizens are treated fairly and equally under the law. Where do civil rights come from? The Declaration of Independence was symbolic power, but no legal bearing. But civil rights resides in the U.S. Constitution. They include freedom of speech, press and assembly, the right to vote, freedom and voluntary servitude, the right to equality in public places. German truth. Ain't I a woman? Ain't I a woman? Look at me. Look at my arm. Yes, indeed. I love that. The Delta Plantation. Working from hand to cant. Mississippi in black and white.
When I was a little boy, my father was a sharecropper, but he's in town 2-3 times a week selling vegetables, you know, like greens, butter beans, string beans, that type of stuff, you know, those vegetables they were raising in the garden. And they sold milk in those days. My mama would send in eggs and butter, you know, that was her part of it.
The neighborhood that we live in was the Buckeye oil mill. Black and white worked there. Of course, black works in homes as cooks, maids, babysitters. The men would do the yard. They worked in the stores, the grocery stores, as porters, busboys, or what have you.